What?
I lost my dog, Pete. He's black with a white eye. Help me find Santa.
I'm not Santa. I'm Santa's helper. Hey, kid, you gotta get in out of the cold.
But Santa, my dog, he's been gone for 2 days. Help me find my dog, Pete.
Yeah, yeah. Go home, kid. I'm getting inside.
Santa.
Sorry, no smoking. Hey, you're not gonna like that.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now
you want to get a cup of coffee?
Yeah, just go straight
back. Have yourself a merry little Christmas.
You want some coffee?
Anybody know where I am?
This is the valley, the Lehigh Valley, a thriving megalopolis nestled on the banks of the Lehigh River. Allentown, Bethlehem, Easton, McCungie, all are part of this economic powerhouse.
And this is the call. The Morning Call, the team of experts that every day gathers all the news of the Lehigh Valley and delivers it to your doorstep. If you live in Allentown, Bethlehem, or Easton, or anywhere in that general area, and if you desire to keep up on the complex happenings of this rat race of an existence, you have no choice but to read the Morning Call newspaper. And here, at its Allentown office, is the Call Newsroom. The news department, the sports department, the art department. These highly talented communicators together, and the product is a superior newspaper that educates, enlightens, and entertains. In its never-ending struggle to tell the truth, right the wrongs, and just feel good, the Call has leaned heavily on its undisputed champion, its heavyweight of the word processor, the news reporter.
Ladies and gentlemen, in this corner, the Sultan of Semantics, the Bambino Bon Vivant, Kirk Meldon Jackson.
It is the news reporter who jabs at foolishness, takes punches at corruption, and runs really fast when he's late for a meeting. It is the reporter who writes the snappy leads, tells his stories clearly, and makes everyone in the world happy to be Americans. By its very nature, the gathering of news is often a risky task. For Morning Call reporters in Jim Thorpe, the dangers are no less real than in any other big city. Here our fearless reporter is face to face with a land developer, and nothing will keep this newsman from reporting the news.
Impact fees? Impact fees? Don't tell me about impact fees. Who do you think you are, anyway? Want to hear about impact fees? I'll tell you about impact fees. No comment. Well, you never paid me. Give me a break. Is this some kind of a joke?
What kind of a joker are you anyway? Are you kidding me? You're kidding me, right? You've got to be kidding. Impact fees. Ha! What a joke. This is a joke, right? Tell me another one.
What about the mobile homes you built on that zucchini farm? The state says they're shoddy. The town says they're an eyesore. The Weather Bureau says they attract tornadoes.
Zucchinis? Tornadoes? Tornadoes? What, are you crazy? You're crazy, that's what you are. You're nuts. You're wacko. Yaya. You gotta screw loose, my friend. You're not playing with a full deck. No Siri Bob. Your two sandwiches are sort of a picnic.
Let's get back to the impact fees.
No comment. Do you know who you're talking to? Who do you think you're talking to? Are you talking to me? Don't talk to me. Don't talk to me. Are you talking to me? Who do you think you are anyway? Am I getting through you? Does this register? You who? Is anybody home? What is this? What's going on here? I don't understand it. Who do you think you are? Who died and made you guy?
Look, I'm gonna go after this story.
Back off. Speak. Where do you get off? Get out of my face. Get out of my hair. Get off my back. Get off my cloud. Get out of my life. Get out of my hair. Get out of here. I'm out of here. That's it. Interview's over. Done. Put. Benito. In the bag. In the can. Am I getting through to you? Emprende, amigo? No comment. Hasta la vista. Don't report this story.
Tornadoes.
Before each morning call story makes its way into the newspaper, the reporter's work is carefully polished by a copy editor. The copy editor also gives each story a nice headline. No news escapes the morning call. If it's happening and it's significant, you can be sure the call is there, with reporters and photographers to capture the story with thoroughness and sensitivity.
How do you feel?
Well, what was going through your mind when the train was coming at you? Can I get you a tourniquet?
After the newspaper is put to bed each night, reporters and editors meet privately to renew their bonds of journalistic brotherhood and to discuss how best to improve their journalistic skills.
You know, it's simple. It's simple. You say, the house was burning. That's all. You don't need to say, the structure was fully involved. What does fully involved mean? Fully involved.
Fully involved. That's the way they talk. They say, fully involved, the house is on fire.
No, they don't. They don't. No one talks that way. Nobody talks that way. Fully involved. Fully involved in romance. Is that what it is? You know? It sounds like perverted sex. Fully involved.
Hey, Bob. Fully involved this.
The Morning Call, professionals forever intent on bringing you news in its most readable form. The Morning Call, the Lehigh Valley's window to the Lehigh Valley.
Bye.